Number 37, Privat Berga.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, today we don't have a good result in our home. The first half, both team they can mark well, they can defend well. Bali can defend well. Also, Trangano can mark us well there in the first half. Don't have too much chance to score the goal. In the second half, we try to push more the players to attack. We can score the goal first against them, but after that we try to defend and we not attack too much. And after that, they can score 1-1. Only after the 1-1 that we push again to attack again, but was in the end of the game. We have maybe one or two good chances there. The goalkeeper for Tanganu, he make a very good save there. If we don't slow down when we was 1-0, we should get a better result. But this is a good learning lesson for us, because we still have many games in the AFC Cup. Thank you.